What's going on, guys? SciGames here. I'm gonna start a completely new series. I know, obviously, you guys are expecting more multiplayer, McSTALLION, Farm YT, and I Am Cheesy. But guys, obviously, as I've said before in other series, we are really busy with personal life things. Obviously, McSTALLION will work, Adam and Cheesy with education, and me, obviously, I've just finished work. I'm going back to college, so obviously I'll be full-time doing that again. So videos, guys, are currently far and fetched. But guys, any time I get a chance, I'm going to try and do at least one of these single-player series for you. Sorry, I'm just full of, got a little bit of the cold. Ugh, not feeling too great. Right, so single-player series. With the... I'm going to use the same map, I think. Maybe a different one. Let's see what we have. Excuse me. Ignore that. Normal. I think we'll do it on our Oklahoma. Because it is a nice map. And it's a fairly big one. So I just want to clarify a few things here while we're loading in. My computer. A few people have asked me on Teamspeak about what kind of specs I have on my computer. I have an Intel i7. CPU, plus I have a GeForce GTX 980 graphics card. Fantastic graphics card, guys. I only run with, I think, 16 gigs of DDR3 RAM. It's about that. I don't run anything too fancy here, guys. I'm not a fancy person when it comes to my computers and all that kind of stuff, so. I don't even know why we have that vehicle. Right, let's make our way down to the farm. So let's first have a look around our little house with the United States flag. Oh, really? Really? Wow, someone just started cutting the grass outside. So guys, I'm terribly sorry about that background noise. What the fuck? Weird Snapchat. 2 seconds, I'm just going to pull that window over. Hopefully that's reduced a bit of the noise. Righty-ho, let's just get into this. So, that was our little log cabin, and this is our main farm. I don't know if I've actually showed much of this in... Have I? No, we were in it when we were doing the... talk about the documentary and movie. Guys, that idea is still going ahead, so please get involved if you're interested. Tons of things coming with it. And obviously we want to see you guys involved. It is for you guys at the end of the day. Okay, we don't really have actually much equipment. We have combines and that. Oh, damn, we have soil mod on as well. I don't actually know how to use soil mod. Right, guys, I'm going to quickly go grab some food. So I'm going to pause recording. I'll be back in... Well, for you guys it'll be a second, but for me it's going to be a little bit. So I'll be right back, guys. Guys, we are back. Sorry for that quick little delay. Well, it's like five, 10 minutes for me. 1 second for you. Good bit of bacon rolls and a cup of tea. Right, so let's have a look at the map. We really need to get harvesting some of these fields. See, that's corn, wheat, sunflower. Okay. Let's get straight to harvesting, guys, because unfortunately some of these things don't quite last as long. And it's alive! So what I'm going to do is I'm going to get these things. Nope. We need that. Right, let's get out there. Let's get straight into the fields. That's corn, isn't it? Yes, field one was corn. I'm actually starting to think I should maybe harvest that. Yeah, let's harvest corn because it's right next to us. Back around we go. Change the harvester. Oh, hang on, I better reply to this message. Sorry, guys, it's one of my friends who I'm going to meet with later. Ah. Hating having colds always comes this time of year, though. Change attachment. Right. Go grab one of these cutter heads. So guys, yeah, the Oklahoma map, it's actually really nice. Guys, all mod links, to actually download this exact mod pack is the same mods that we use in the McSTALLION server. So, obviously if you want these mods and you want to put in the server, all details are in the description along with all links to anything. Facebook, on the other hand, I need to sort out because it's not quite working for some reason. But that's a fault on my end, I think. So guys, yes, all mods, you need to come onto the Teamspeak to get the mod link, and you can also chat with me. I'm on most days, obviously, until college starts. Then I'll be on anytime after 4 o'clock GMT. So yes, guys, you can come and chat with me. If the server looks empty, guys, I am normally on, so just hang around and I will eventually show my face. I just like to hide sometimes. Lower harvester. See, how do I turn it on now? Oh wait, no, I'll go here. There we are. So let's get the headlands done first. And what I'll maybe actually do is I could set a hired worker. And that means I could go get another harvester started going up and down. No. So guys, people may be asking, so what is this documentary? So this documentary slash movie, there is a YouTuber who I'm not going to say, but there are some YouTubers and some people on the server who will have a very big part in this. I'm not saying anything until it's confirmed, but I have been speaking with people. Obviously, you know McStallion's going to be involved when he can be, as we did the video on it. But there are certain people that are going to be involved in this as well, and if you guys have any suggestions as to who you think we should maybe contact to get involved, or you know people that that might be interested, obviously drop me a DM on Twitter, or even contact the person directly and tell them to contact me, or send me a link to their email or whatever, and I can drop them an email. Oh no. Wow, that was quick. That's a big pipe. Oh, there we are. Hating this drive control mod. Fire the engine up on this. There we are. Oh no. So yeah, guys, let me know what your ideas are for, like, what do you guys want to see? Like, this is, obviously, this documentary is for you guys. This documentary movie, it's for you. It's not for me. I'm just doing it because I had an idea. And I put it forward to McStallion. Obviously, he was quite on board with it. So, yeah, guys, come on. Give me ideas of what you'd like to see. Obviously, I'm open to suggestions. And if you definitely want to have a part in, like, say, the filming or the editing, probably not so much the editing, but more the filming side of it, and you want to actually, say, be a cast in it, as we call it, in the industry, you need to come onto the Teamspeak. You need to actually directly speak with me or McStallion, and there's no dates confirmed of starting yet, so a lot of people are asking this. A lot of people are kind of asking, when are we going to start this documentary? When are we going to start filming? What's happening? Guys, I'm not too sure. 2 seconds. Well, that's a paragraph and a half. Sorry. So, you guys, the actual first thing we want to do is we want to make a trailer just to announce it officially, that the start dates. So, there we are. So, yeah, we want to get a trailer done first, just to kind of show that it is going to happen. Guys, I did make a trailer for Quartz Farm, so you can check that out in my videos. So we want to make another trailer. That trailer did really well. It hit over 1,000 views in about 2-3 weeks. So guys, thank you very much. Also, a big thank you to you guys that are subscribing, keeping updated with the channel, leaving the comments. It's absolutely amazing. I love waking up every morning and looking at my phone and going, comment. I love reading your guys' comments. And especially the DMs on Twitter. Obviously, I don't reply to them as often because sometimes in regards to something with the server or just someone wanting to contact me or just generally say, oh, I don't mind chatting to you guys. That's the thing. I actually love getting involved with you guys. I love being involved with the community. And McSTALLION's the same, guys. If we're not busy working on either a secret project or working on the movie stuff, we're happy to come and chat with you. And for us, that's the thing we enjoy the most, is being able to come to you guys and sit down, have a talk with you. And yeah, so guys, hope you are enjoying it as well. Obviously, McSTALLION's not as available as I am. Oh, wow. Oops. But yeah, guys, we are always trying to keep in contact with yous. I always want to be able to come onto the Teamspeak, see one of you guys on here, especially with the mods we have in right now. Obviously, we can't turn off Witherin's, so we're looking for you guys to be able to come onto the server and maintain that farm for us while we're not there. Obviously, everyone's back to school, so it's becoming really difficult for us to keep an eye on the server. Sorry, my friend, she's babysitting and a little one's being there. It's throwing little tantrums. Kids, they're fun when they throw their tantrums. But guys, always leave comments below about what you want to see in the series, especially this one with the farm, with the single player series, what you want to see in the multiplayer. Guys, jump on the multiplayer. You guys have full access to it. It's a public server. The Teamspeak's open and McSTALLION has increased it to 20 slots. So there's tons of space, you guys. Well, there's 18 slots because 2 are reserved for me and McSTALLION in case we need to get on. But the server, guys, like the farming sim server, is 10 slots. And yeah, it's there for you guys at the end of the day. It's there for you and your friends to come on and have a good time playing around with the other players, harvesting the fields, cultivating, plowing, whatever. It's all there for you guys. There's a lot of stuff we are looking to still do. Obviously, we had to... what is that field? That's wheat. Obviously, we had to completely change the mods again, but that was due to some files being corrupted, and it's kind of a big problem for us because we spent a couple of days trying to figure it out before we shut the server down and reset it all. But it seems to be working really well now. So yeah, guys, please come join us on the server. Right. Actually, a really good yield in this field. Three times had to empty already. So, guys, I'm quite sure everyone's probably saying, why are you talking about this game a lot when, you know, FS17's just around the corner? Guys, yes, I have pre-ordered it. And I will be... We are going to actually open a server, I think, as soon as it comes out. I think we're talking about doing, having a multiplayer server for you guys. Obviously, I will be on that a lot more with college and everything. So college depending, and obviously my operation depending, because that was cancelled again. Because you gotta love the NHS. But guys, if anyone has any mod suggestions for especially the single player series, kind of mods you want to see me using, I'll probably do this series for a good 20 episodes or so. Excuse me. Well, idea, guys, because obviously the multiplayer series, I try and do it with McSTALLION as much as I can, but obviously, like I said, his work and personal life and my work and personal, well, not work anymore, but education and personal life. My aim for use for this series especially is to try and give you at least two videos a day. Either two videos a day or at least one a day. Probably more like one a day. Because my aim for it is, guys, I want to do a video. So for example, once I've recorded this episode, I'm going to straight away go on and record another one. So I've got two. So guys, please bear in mind that when you watch this video and you comment, there's already another video ready. But this video will probably go live. I've not set a time, so guys, let me know in the comments below in GMT time, please. What time is best for you? Also, let me know where you're from. Just be a funny thing to know. We'll do a series of shoutouts one day where we can say, right, this is where everyone's from. Just so I kind of know where you guys are viewing from. Because it'd be nice to know. Obviously, myself, I'm from the United Kingdom. I live in Scotland. So obviously, I spend a lot of my time. So obviously, my time zone works better for me and same McSTALLION because of we're both being the same area. Well, the same time zone. But for like you guys, obviously, some of you I know are from the United States. I check my analytics. It says United States, Canada, wherever, guys. These are the kind of things that we want to know about. Now, I know I digressed, yes. I know I digressed from talking about FS17. Now, FS17, a lot of people are getting really hyped about this, and I'm actually one of those people. I don't know where to start with it. It generally looks like it's going to be a really good game. I've not paid. Everyone's saying, oh, Sai, you've seen this new video on their Facebook and all this. And I'm like, no. Because I don't want to watch these videos. Because for me, it ruins the fun. I'd rather just wait till the game comes out. And then I just see what it has. Obviously, I have been watching them here and there. I know they've added pigs into the game now, which will be quite nice. So, definitely keep an eye out for those. I will be quite heavily involved with that, I think. I'm not really looked too much into it. Obviously, we've been talking about it for ages. Obviously, we're looking at servers. For when it comes out, and when we're going to actually open a server, like how soon after the game release are we going to do this. So that's been a big thing in our mind. But I've personally been just waiting for the game to come out, because I'd rather watch the game, wait till the game comes out, and then actually be able to appreciate it more as such. I don't know. I'm quite hyped about it because I know they've added like the fen and all that kind of things into it. See, one machine I'm really surprised they haven't yet added is the new, not New Holland. What's it called? John Deere. Like, I'm surprised they haven't got the licensing agreement to make John Deere into the game, because obviously John Deere is a really big farming brand. But they've managed to get like New Holland and all those different kind of ones that you look at and you go, how? Oh no. So I would like it if they actually got the John Deere contract, because I'm quite a big fan of John Deere myself. Obviously I'm not a big farming person. I used to be when I was younger, because I live in like a farming area. Like, where I'm from, it's kind of a farming area, but it's not like, obviously, you know, a farming sim where you've got all these combines and fields and all that. Where I live, it's too cold, I'm too close to the sea, so we can't really do this kind of thing here. But it does happen. You emptying? I bet it's not gonna empty now. There we are. I do. But yeah, obviously a lot of things planned for that. I will definitely be doing a single player series, guys. That I will promise you now. I am going to do one. Because obviously as soon as it comes out, I'll be at college, I'm thinking, or I'll be in a hospital. I'm not quite sure where I'll be. Hopefully not hospital. Because I would like to give you you guys the content. I try and cover these games as soon as they come out. Oh, piss off, BT. So yeah, as soon as it comes out, guys, expect a series from me. I don't know how soon. I'm hoping on the same day it comes out, I'll have a video out that day. Also, guys, let me know what kind of length of videos you like. I'm all for what you guys want. So yeah, let me know. What kind of lengths of videos do you like? This one, I don't know. It could be half an hour, it could be 50 minutes, it could be an hour. Yeah, let me know. Right. Back to FS15. Because we've done the headlands, I'm now going to set a hired worker. Because I need to, one, deal with this, so this needs emptied. Oh, excuse me. A bacon. Yum. No, this farm's actually really nice. I like the size of it. It's not too big, it's not too complicated. Oh, no. It's not like it's overkill. It's just like the perfect size of a farm. I love that. I can make like little piles in the ground. Yeah, guys, I'm really easily amused. Oh, this way. Right, so let's open. So there we are. My combine is already full. Just get the cruise control ready. Guys, just so you know, I use an Xbox controller to actually play this. I have looked again at a steering wheel. I've definitely seen the price of them. So, it's definitely on my mind, it's definitely on my to-do list. So guys, please bear with me with it. Eventually I will buy one. But obviously, I need to focus on college for a bit. So I hope you guys do understand that. College obviously does come first. What is college? All your education. Education always comes first, guys. So it looks like we actually don't own all the fields, which is going to be a shame because a lot of them are going to wither away. Obviously, yeah, I could go into the map config file and change that and just give them all to myself, but that's no fun. So let's just... Oh, actually, I don't even own this field. Do I? Okay, no, I do own this one. Oh, by the way, guys, field 13. Yeah, let's just avoid that for now. Wheat on field 6. Oh, my. There's going to be a lot of harvesting in this map, I think, guys. I don't really think there's any logging area, so we probably won't cover logging in this series. Don't know. So guys, a lot of time has passed now. Not actually that much, enough to gain a couple of gig on the video, besides that. So what I'm going to do, guys, is... I think we should maybe buy a tractor. Currently looking at the balance, it's not looking too good. So what I am thinking is, one, we're going to sell this. Then we're going to get the car. And then we're going to go to the shop. And I think we'll maybe buy ourselves a little tractor and trailer. Just to kind of get us going. Because obviously I want to start on another field, so I'm going to need another trailer. Ah, it's cold. So let's quickly just park this up here. Right, the shop is this way. And we're in the United States, so we're driving the right-hand side. It's left. So guys, I'll see you when we get back to the shop. So guys, we're just arriving at the shop now. It's quite nice. See, everywhere, like... I've never seen this. Most map mods, right, all have this John Deere, like, signs. Fair enough, it has New Holland and that, but it's like, John Deere. Why can we not have it in the game? Might as well turn this. Nope. Yeah, I know there's no whisper target found. Right, let's take a loan. It's actually R. Just borrow the... Really? Okay, that's probably not going to get as much tractor. Ooh, actually, it will get something. Let's buy... this little New Holland. A big fan of New Holland. Sorry about that, guys. That was my brother. Always finds the best times to call me. Right, so we're going with a little New Holland and this big trailer. I don't know how well this is going to go. But let's get back to the farm. So guys, what's everyone's thoughts on the new YouTube restrictions? Obviously, I know they've changed a lot of their rules in the agreements and that. Which, yes, unfortunately, does affect me. So guys, what's your thoughts on it? It doesn't bother me too much. Yeah, I swear, my videos, I've not been affected by it yet. So I don't think I'm too fussed. But I know a lot of people are really annoyed about it. Like I said, I don't really care. It's just the way YouTube want to do it. At the end of the day, YouTube is a business. YouTube brand itself, yes, is a business. Because they have to make money somehow. And I respect where they're coming from, saying, oh, we don't want people swearing on our videos and all this. So. Oh, this trailer's a bit too heavy, I think. That's gonna be fun. I can just see the. That's why it keeps turning random ways, because the back's far too heavy. Wow. Okay. Guys, I'll be back in a couple minutes when I'm back at the farm. So, guys, we are back. So. As you can see, I had to downgrade the trailer. Unfortunately. But these things need to be done. Because, yeah, that was a little too big, I think. The tractor just couldn't handle it. And, yeah. I also sold the car as well, just to give us a little extra cash. Always helps, I suppose. There we are. So if it was run alongside here, we'll finish this raw off, guys, and then we'll have to end the episode because I'll need to edit and get this up for you guys and get the next episode ready for you as well for tomorrow. So yeah, guys, like I said, I'll try and get one out every day. Obviously, if I don't get it, I'm terribly sorry. Something in my real life may have taken over. But guys, leave some feedback about what you want to see in the episodes, in the series especially. What mods would you like me to use? I'm going to learn to use Courseplay, I think, at some point. Just to make this a bit easier. And again, guys, remember that documentary and movie is still going. We are still looking for people to come and drive the combines. Just people to be generally involved. So, right, let's go dump this off. It does not hold that much. And while we're driving over, we'll end this video. So, guys, thank you very much for watching. If you have any suggestions, leave a comment below. And guys, if you have enjoyed this, remember to leave me a like as well. And if you want to see more of this especially, and you want to keep up to date with what's going on with me, obviously, from my surgery and that's one of my main things on my head right now. If you want to know when I won't be able to be here, hit that subscribe button, guys. And especially if you want to keep up to date on when I'm releasing more videos, definitely hit the subscribe button. I normally release, at the worst, I'll release once a week. That is literally, without a doubt, there's normally one at least once a week now. And guys, I have pre-ordered Battlefield 1. So, that is pre-ordered and I will be playing that as soon as it is out. I will be playing it religiously. Let's find a nice little space to pull over. So guys, between this episode and next episode, I will probably do a bit more harvesting and whatnot. Try and get us a bit more money. And hopefully, between now and the next episode that you guys will see tomorrow. And there'll be more stuff for us. Guys, thank you very much for watching. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button. Again, links for the mods are all in the Teamspeak on the top right banner. By clicking on that, you get the mod download link for the server. And all links for the server are in the description. Guys, also go check out McSTALLION. Fantastic YouTuber. Go check him out. Show him some love. And he will be hopefully on later. Hopefully. Probably not, but hopefully. Guys, thank you very much for watching. Don't forget the subscribe button. I know I've said it a million times now, but pound that subscribe button, guys. Share it with your friends and family. Leave a like and comment, and we'll see you next time. Thank you very much, guys. Cheerio.